I'm with director Gabriele Fabbro of 8. Gabriel, tell us about your film.
Hi, my film is about a billiard. Okay, it's a billiard romance. It's about Jack, which is this selfish billiard player that falls in love with Jessie, which is this strong woman. She's a billiard champion. He doesn't know about it though. So he plays with her, and of course she wins.
Yes, she does.
But because he falls in love with her, then throughout the film we see him learning the importance of playing loyal, you know, because he's a cheater, you know, he's like, he plays unfair, you know?
Wait, don't tell us the whole thing, we have to see it.
Oh, you know, like, even if I tell you these details, you're still going to be kind of surprised for what you see, yeah.
I saw the trailer, and I really want to see it.
Okay,
yes.
Nice.
How can our viewers see more about your film? What's the website?
For now, it's just on my website, GabrieleFabbro.com. And soon it's going to be available on Amazon Prime, and iTunes.
Yes, fantastic. Yeah. Congratulations.
It's a little bit longer. Next year. We just screened at the Venice Film Festival in Italy. So it was, that's probably like the toppest one that you know about. Newport Beach, Beverly Hills Film Festival in US. So it's been really good. And ARPA is going to be probably one of the last ones. But yeah, it's been a surprise, especially Venice. Really overwhelming.
What was the standout moment in Venice?
The food, because I'm sorry, Italy, I have to say that. Probably just like the audience, the way they looked at the film. You know, like Venice is great because it takes the film and like it's almost like it creates space between the film and the audience. You know, so the audience looks at the film as like it's important. Seeing the audience reacting like this film is important made me like really like happy as a filmmaker.
Wonderful. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for talking with us
tonight.
Thank you. I hope you enjoy your weekend here at the Arpa.